safer worlds for everyone. For centuries, people on Earth have waged war over two things. As part of its ongoing commitment to create safer worlds for everyone, the UAC recently unveiled its development of the Hydrocon. Though still in its prototype stages, the Hydrocon will, in one dramatic move, forever end all shortages of water and fuel. By splitting iron oxide molecules, the Hydrocon produces oxygen.
Reaching anyone. I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront, not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes. With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel, thanks to the hypersonic, the specialist teams ask the big question: can we devise a The answer has been a resounding yes. Under the direction of Dr. Malcolm Batruta, the UAC scientists have made startling discoveries in the fields of quantum physics. They have been able to use the actual space between electrons and protons.
Marine, Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on, I can't wait. Hurry up, we can't stop. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out, a big one could knock out our lights. We can't stop. There's one. Hurry up. We can't stop.
Oh, God. Don't let it get me!
Another.